To my channel. Let me start off by saying that if you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Almost at 400 subbies. Like, why wouldn't you want to subscribe to me? Like, why wouldn't you? Like, girl. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, so in today's video, I'm going to show you guys how I created this cute hairstyle with a zigzag type of thing going on. And these straightened sideburns that look a bit crazy. Still cute. So if you guys are interested in seeing how I created this hairstyle there, please keep on watching. So you guys, I'm first gonna start, and my hair is blow dried, by the way. My hair is blow dried, and I'm gonna start off by taking my hair out. So you guys, I have my flat iron right here, and I'm going to flat iron not the edges, but just like the front row of my hair and the back. I'm gonna flat iron those, and it's going to be like, I want it to be sleek but at the same time messy, so I don't know how I'm gonna do that, but I'm gonna make it work. So yeah, so I'm gonna let my flat iron heat up to 230, and in the meantime I'm going to start parting my hair. I think I'm gonna do like a zigzag motion type of thing. I think I'm just gonna go straight down for the back because I can see the parts that I'm going to flat iron. Just like so. The back ain't really that important to flat iron, but I'm just gonna do one quick pass, just like so. That's all, yeah. I'm not gonna do too much because nobody want no heat damage, okay? After I've been trying so hard to grow out my hair, I don't want no heat damage. So now I'm just gonna take just a little bit of edge control, just a tiny bit. I'm just gonna use the Ivy Wild edge control as per usual. I don't think you can really see. Rid of those lumps and bumps, I'm just gonna brush through it with this denim brush. I'm also adding some of the red one edge control. And I'm just gonna take my red silk comb and just pull out some of the hair I want as a sideburn, and I'm gonna do the same on the other side.
CJ knows.
And now I'm gonna do my edges. So I'm just gonna take, I'm just gonna get a little bit closer so you guys can see what I'm doing with my edges. wanted to add some fake hair, but I actually kind of like it like this. I could leave it like this, but I need to fix my buns. That's what I need to do. And I don't like that you can see like this hair band, but this one is really cute. I don't know, you guys. I really like them so small. You know, I'm gonna try to. I will add the fake hair and see how it looks. If I don't like it, I'll just take them out and just make my own buns work. But I really like the way my hair is looking, y'all. But either way, you can leave it like this. Obviously, you don't need to add the fake hair. So I just got some Bedlam clippings that I washed, blow dried, and semi flat ironed. Not really. I kind of flat ironed them. But so they're kind of looking rough. So I have one with the two clips that I'm gonna add to this side first. So I'm gonna take the hair clip and clip, and then I have another two. But I really recommend these clippings. Like, I never, to be really honest, you guys, I never thought of really buying these, because I thought it would be a waste. But trust me, y'all, these things are so versatile. You can do so many hairstyles with them. They're so good. They're really good. And the more you brush them, the more poofier they get. So that's what you want. Actually do it like this too. That's too much. But I'm going to twist these to the point that they get like real, real small.
CJ knows.
So now I'm gonna add the four. Yeah, look how quickly I'm done. This video is gonna be so short. Actually, not because I talk a lot, but yeah, this is the finished look. So yeah, this is the end of the video. Y'all really feel myself, okay? So you guys, so this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, share this video with your friends. Let them know what you guys are doing on this channel. And I will see you guys in my next video.